Okay, let's sit and meditate for a few minutes. Hanam pavana sapaktin. Close your eyes and take a couple of good long, deep in and out breaths. Notice how it feels. If long breathing feels good, keep it up. If not, you can change the rhythm. Shorter breathing, or in short, out long to be relaxing, or in long and out short to give you more energy. You can try heavy or light breathing, deep or shallow. Try to see what kind of breathing feels best for the body right now. As for any other thoughts come through the mind, don't pay any of them any attention. You want to stay with this sensation of breathing to give the mind a foundation. Give it a home. Otherwise, it's out wandering out in the rain and the sun and the wind. Doesn't have any protection. Anything comes by and the mind is affected. In other words, any thought that comes in is just going to take over. But if the mind has a home like this and has a place where it can hide out, it can watch its thoughts from through the window and decide whether to let them in or not. If they're really stormy or really hot or really cold, you just let them stay outside. The gentle breezes, okay, let them in. Anything that freshens up the house, you let that in as well. But as for the storms and other extremes, you can keep them outside. The mind needs a place where it can focus on the sensation of the body in the present moment to get out of its thought worlds. That's the home we create for the mind when we meditate. So you want to make the home comfortable so you can stay inside. Otherwise, you get tempted. You see something happening outside and you get curious. You want to run out into the elements because you're bored being inside. It's like those people who get stir-crazy in their cabins up in the far north and go running out without any clothing on and, you know, minus 60 degrees. Of course they're going to die. Why is that? Because they have nothing to keep them occupied, nothing to keep their sanity inside. So working with the breath gives you something to keep you sane as you stay here in the present moment. You can play with the breath, and you find when you play with the breath, you can also start playing with the feelings of warmth and coolness in the body, and then you can take advantage of those. On a hot day, you can focus on the cool sensations inside. On cold days, you can find the warm sensations inside. There's a lot to explore here. And as you explore here, you find yourself getting less and less interested in running out after those thought storms. The mind calms down, and when the mind is calmed down and steady and strong like this, okay, then has a good shelter like this, then whatever you do and say and think is coming from a much better place. So work on creating a good home right here inside. That's what keeps you safe throughout the day.